I tell you, we had a moment. We were driving, and she was like, ugh. And I was like, what's going on, babe? And she was like, you know, I just want someone else on me. And I was like,
it had been.
I'm driving. I'm like,
he was like, what?
Wait, excuse me? I was like, what do you mean you just want somebody you else know, on? And look, she was in her own world. She was just like,
just staring out the window. And know, it I didn't just, mean exactly that. What I meant was we had been in a relationship for
a long time.
Probably 10 years by then.
No, it was like 7 years.
7 year itch, you know what they say. And, you know, I had missed, like, you miss when you get married that moment that you guys meet for the first time and he walks you to your door and you're like, oh, are we going to, is this going to be a thing? Is it not going to be the butterflies, all those things when you're dating people, the spontaneity, all those little things. And I had just gotten to a point where I was like, oh, I'm never going to have a first kiss again with someone. I'm never going to get that like anxious feeling again when you're first dating someone and you don't know where it's going. And it was more like a realization of all of that stuff. And I was like, oh God, I'm going to have to let that go. Like those butterfly feelings. And you have butterflies when you're married for a long time, but it's just,
they're different.
It's different.
They're not real butterflies.
They're like moths.
They don't, you know, they don't got pretty colors no more. They just beige.
That like flutter towards the light.
They just beige. Maybe got a hole in the wing. It's like,
they're still in there though. But yeah, it's just different. You evolve into this different type of relationship when you've been with someone for so long. And you know, you do everything you can to keep the spark alive, and you do, and our relationship is amazing. Like, we're great. But you just have those moments every while when you're like,
man, it's ebb and flows.
Your face again. It's like, your face again.